Hi folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Stonekeep. Where we last left off, we were wandering the dungeon and killing things with fire. Also, we found a bunch of levers that I have no idea what they're going to do, so I'm actually going to kind of leave them alone for the time being. However, I do plan on marking them on my map, because otherwise I'll forget where they are. Okay. Lever room. See what else we've got down this hall. Bring out my staff of fire. Oh, okay, I bet you they open those. So let's see how many there are. One. Alright, here would be the one that is down. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna see what's behind him first in case there's like another door.
Dumber! Brother, are you alright?
Why, Farley, how good to see you. You should not be out of the clan hall. What would the elders think?
Tomber, you haven't changed. Drake, we must open this cullis. Right.
Okay. There's a skull in that one. Alright. So let's go let this fella out. See, I assume that'll do it. The others were all empty by the looks of things, so I'm not gonna really worry about them.
Dumber, we have come to free you!
But these runes are so interesting. Could you come back later?
This is no time for talk. There are frogs to kill.
You can come with us. We have found many mysteries so far.
That's nice. Yes. Well, the shaman has been gone for a while, it seems.
Okay.
I hope we can find a healer for him.
Nay, he has always been thus.
Ah.
Alright, so we've got another party member who lacks equipment of any sort. So let's give him something. Oh no, he's got chain on, it looks like. Alright, so he's at least armored. Let's see what he's good with weapon-wise, if anything. Karzak, Dumber. Seems slightly strong, slightly clumsy, and slightly healthy. Skill the dagger is poor and he is untrained in axe and shield. Oh my god, so he's pretty kind of terrible then. Okay, we will heal a little bit here. Alright, I'm gonna save. Dang it. Game saved. Alright. So, let's see, I know this door is locked with like that screamer thing. Make note of that so I don't forget it. Dang it. There we go. Man, I really don't want to go down there. But it's looking like that's about all we've got. I'll check and see if we can get through this door now that we've got Dumber with us. Bah. Okay. I suppose we can try the pit of unfortunate doom again. Even though I would really rather not. See if we got anything in these rooms. Not looking like it, and not looking like it. Okay. South, west, south, okay. No, not there, dang it. Maybe it was there and I'm just being retarded. I'm gonna check the map again. Uh, I was there, of course, and I was just being retarded. Surprise, surprise. The decided lack of music on this level is making me irritable. Oh, we're not going in quite yet. We're gonna save. Now we're going in. Or at least we got some music on this level. To go along with the squiggly tentacle killer monster things. Hey, squiggly tentacle killer monster thing. I'm just gonna kinda ignore you a little bit. Dang it. No! I want that. Okay. Yoink! And, true to old school game logic, the world pauses, so we should be able to read this. Soon as I find it here. Oh, we have a key. Where did I get that? Unless Domber had it.
This room is the magic that floats.
Okay. Hey. Let's see here. Magic that floats. So, fly spell maybe? If you want to come at me, I can just kind of avoid you, you creepy tentacle monster. Horrible, horrible thing. A dart. Oh, and most dreadful of all, a dead end. Thankfully, we can just back out of it. Ha. Do I have any idea where the way out is? No. But at least those things are avoidable. And if I absolutely have to fight one, I will just totally cheese out the stand and square and spin method. And I'm debating on even giving that other dwarf a weapon, really. Because he sounds like he's completely useless in regards to that. Damn it! No! Screw off, tentacle monster I was looting. Damn it. Here. Come on. Come on! That's a good boy. That's right. Come to Gene. Now stay there and put Soy and Chaos in Discord. Damn it. Nope! Oh, damn it! Hey, you don't fuck healing herbs. Fuck them! Those dwarves just keep taking pot shots on this stupid thing. Hey, way out. Alright. And I assume this is going to take us to a new chunk of this map. No. Son of a... Oh, that is fucking... Oh. Nice one-way wall there. Nice. Excuse me. Well, in that case, though, oh no, I suppose we'll kind of meander over this way. Although I think there might have been some portcullises blocking our path. I do not recall. Dang it. Yeah. Was there one on the other side? No, we just busted up tables. Okay, I'm actually gonna check. No, not my journal. Inventory. Where's the Orb of Afri at? Where is it? Oh, come on, I know that thing's in here. Oh, that worries me. I probably just skipped over it somehow. Yeah, I was retarded. It was there all along. Ignore me. Okay, so it looks like... Let's see here. Alright, so that's gonna... I'm gonna guess this is whole, like, its own sealed-off portion of the dungeon, then. I bet we can get down there through this under area, because there's another path we didn't go. The path that has, like, three or four of those things down it, and I would bet that there's another ladder that way. So, looks like we're going in for round two. At least we're making progress. of a sort. And the party's getting destroyed by falling damage. There. Gonna have to go back and recharge one of these days, but I can wait. I actually do think, though, that I'm gonna give Drake a shield. So he's at least got some defense to him. I'm also going to give this guy a shield. I wonder if I can give him two, actually. Other hand? Yeah! That's right. Bitches be dual wielding shields. What you gonna do? Nothing. I back through my enemies and right into a wall. Meh. Okay, so there's nothing back this way then. Dang it. No, quit! Quit it, I'm turning! Why can't I? That is like the weirdest thing. It won't let me like fully turn. I think I'm in trouble. Yeah. Okay. Alright, so now we know that way's a dead end. Maps. Entrance temple, temple. Oh, that area's not on the map. Okay. Is it? Is it somewhere else? No. That's different. Alright, let me think. Why didn't we come down this way? Probably Throgg's. We're gonna go see what's down there. I think that might be the hallway that I ran down and got killed at. But I think before we go there, I'm going to run us up and recharge our stabs because we're halfway close to the entrance anyways, so might as well. And I managed to go the wrong way. I'm a professional, folks. Don't try this at home. Dear God. I'm sure the amount of facepalming that goes on from you guys is just beyond words. Right through here. I believe wrong. I swear this game is like, how can I make Gene look like a complete ass today? Alright, here it is. Alright, heal time. Healing for everyone! Oh, not even remotely what I wanted to do. Ooh, only 120 health. He is squishy. He's squishier than Drake. Karzak makes up for it, though, I guess. Alright. Back to fiery death. There we go. And back down we go. Yeah, that's not too bad a hike back at all, considering. And our magic skill's slowly been going up, so we're gonna get, you know, more and more effective at... I don't know if it increases the effectiveness of your spells, or, reduces their mana costs. I'm gonna say probably the latter because of, how they have, like, the meta runes that let you kinda tweak how spells work and stuff. So... But we're okay. We're okay. I want to keep going right, and then we want to go north. Almost said go up there. Yeah, that is a bad habit that I really need to break myself of when referring to maps. Damn. Yep, we'll just go right until we get to where we need to go. First door, our first path. Locked door, and this should be where we want to go. And let me guess. Yeah. Alright, give me my save game here. Okay. Seriously, guys?
Hmm.
Burn! Man, those things are freaking mean. And they just like hit Karzak for 20, hit Drake for 13. Dicks. Ah. Man, I blew through an entire freaking rune staff on these guys. Dang it. I got one. And there's the other. Awesome. Let's see, and of course, nothing on them of any value. Got a bunch of those swords in that freaking Dombers. Freaking Dombers. He's gonna be trouble, I think. Okay, there's one in there. He can just stay for all I care. Don't know what's down there. I believe there's one in there too, because I seem to recall like running at one point and they like ambushed me and I was like, fuck! Alright, we have a path there too. Okay, so we're gonna save. Again. We have saved quite a few times this episode, but I suppose that's kind of par for the course with this. Oh, that's right, there's a mage in here, and I don't believe he has anything that we care about, so I'm just gonna... leave him there, I guess. Nothing to be done. Break into your house at night and wreck up the place. Get my staff at the ready here.
Well, you have come to the heart of my temple, where none but the Throgg may go. By Throggy, I am Gordakhan, and I will see you die for that.
I don't think so.
Little chance of that.
Caius! Your soul will be sacrificed for Throggy, and you shall know pain. This I swear.
Uh-huh. Yes, charge into melee with me and burn. If I didn't know any better, I'd say that thing's immune to, there we go. I would say it is immune to magic, so... find my super sword. Equip it. Throw on a shield because hey, why not? Start cutting. Airmaker, he's mean! Or at least he is to Drake, because Drake sucks. Alright. Let's heal him up just a little bit. And equip this. Find a crossbow, equip that. No, equip that. And shoot. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, shit, food. Hell's that? You got some magic darts or something? Well, I can play that game. Let Karzak take all the damage. That's actually not even hurting him. Oh, people are diseased or whatever that equates to. And I just shot the wall. Take that. That's what you get. What now? Okay. Take all our freaking bolts back. And what is this? A necklace. And I can't tell if this is... that is not broken. Frick yes. That makes me a happy friggin' camper. A third rune staff. Which means these are probably not going to be repairable. And another 40 charge one at that. Awesome. Okay, I want to find out. Let's see here. Items. Hey, dang it. Items, I see it. Let's find out what we got here. Dang it. Note to self, don't hold down, page down. A Throgg pendant and a Throgg rune caster. Okay. I wonder if that pendant will let us get past that screaming door. What's this say?
Energy bolt rune. Ranged attack formed from pure magic. Target loses strength. Can stun target if powerful enough.
Hmm. Nice. Let us note this down. Manish, Fae, Throggish. Energy bolt. Stuns if highly powered. Weakens there. Okay. Anything in the debris? No. We got that. Alright. There was some butt whoop, and we didn't die, which surprises me. So I think what we're gonna do right now is I'm gonna heal everybody a little bit. Get everybody at least to like 100 or so. Dang it. Meh. Or at least up to the green anyways. Green health bars. There. Okay, and I'm gonna switch this back to Fiery Death. Oh my god, where'd you come from? You jerk. Get. And one thing I should probably do is equip this and throw some runes onto it. Okay, let's go Fiery Death, of course. Healing again, of course. Let's see what else. Spoil spell, nah. Don't care about shrinkage, magic flows doesn't bother me. Strong roll by strength, energy. We'll throw energy bolt on there, and we'll do some more power. I'll throw that on both of them. Okay, folks, and we are back. I apologize for that. little bit of family calling. Hadn't talked to. That was my uncle, and I haven't talked to him in a long time. So I had to take that one. Normally I'd just cuss loudly and flip off the phone, but not this time. You guys have to kind of deal. That's alright. Anyways, back to dealing out fiery death to our enemies! I still don't know whether this maybe kind of more powerful fire rune is worth anything or not, but we're trying it. This thing is just not dying! Yeah. Okay. I bet you there's gonna be Throggs all over the place because we killed him. What are we gonna do though? Here. Anybody around the corners? No! Okay. Let us hit here. That's what I thought! Hi guys! Can't get them both. Alright. We'll just slowly work them down. Burn you! Oh, dang it. Wasting fiery death. I don't know, I think they are doing a little bit more damage. I don't know how much. But it seems to be effective. So you grab his sword. Okay. Nobody immediately around the corners? Uh-oh. Where is he? I heard the movement. And my staff is probably almost out of power. Let's see where it's sitting. 2, yes. Ooh, we're gonna have to be careful in here. Shat foop. pull back. Pull out, pull out. Okay. Back to the magic circle. Yup, we're walking back again. But dang it. It's just... it's too convenient. How could we not? Because, I mean, it's like a minute walk. It's freaking awesome. It sure as hell beats getting, you know, having to stand there for 45 seconds to a couple minutes, shooting them with a crossbow, picking bolts back up, shooting them with a crossbow again. And I'm sure you guys follow the point there. So, now, it is definitely nicer being able to do this. Plus, it gives us a chance for me to heal everybody. Which, we're okay, but, eh. Free heals. Wouldn't mind finding, like, another, water skin and, you know, a fountain of Thera or whatever her name was. But with these, I mean, we seem to do pretty well in regards to keeping everybody alive, so I'm not gonna really sweat it too much. And we have a full party even. I doubt it's going to last, though. I would expect probably Karzak and Bronder or whatever his name is to leave the party at some point, because they seem to like kind of have their own thing, whereas Farley's like, yeah, I'm gonna kind of follow you around forever. At least I hope he sticks around. It's always nice to have an extra weapon arm in the party, and I think we've gotten lost. Oh, did we? We did. Well, kinda. I could get there going this way, but eh. And here we are again. I'm gonna save. Just in case. Flip on to fiery death. Hey, bro! Dang it. This just in, I can't aim. I'm tempted. Let's test this out. Wow. That just ate the frickin' points like nothing, but I think he might be stunned. I'm just gonna fiery death him. Oh, maybe he's not stunned. How about they go into melee? Nope, not stunned. Fiery death resumes. The bombardment. This is one tough Throgg. Kind of ridiculous, truth be told. I mean, we're burning through three wands on this one guy. Seriously, bro. Fucking go down. There we go. Shield, sword, and it looks like some gold. What is that? Another gold piece. Cool. So we picked up 3 gold coins for that. I will not complain. complain too much about that. I have a feeling that we were supposed to have just... Son of a crap. I have a feeling we were supposed to have just avoided him, but that's okay. Bye, guys! Oh, goddammit. Chris, you and your flanking tactics. Now I think we can get around them. Run away! Run away! Should be quiet, there might be guards. Throw a god. Throw you to be an aspect of Kulkum. Okay. And. That is that. Well, we're taking a shit. And I can't turn around, so we're going to die here. Oh my god, no! Throggy, why? Oh, I noticed you got kind of upset there at the end, but. We are going to have to call it here because this is the end of the episode. We should be sitting at about 30 minutes now. So, thanks for watching, folks, and I will see you all next time, wherein there will probably be more fiery death, and we will probably hit a new level of the dungeon, maybe, if we're lucky. Until then.